Now I'd like to ask to the podium the veteran of foreign wars commander, Post 286, Herb Mullen.
Looks like I got it this year, Mr. Mayor.